In this video, you'll learn about the different type of rocks and the dynamic rock cycle. Plant roots help to create new soil from the solid rock, and they get nutrients and support from the soil. This solid rock is often sandstone or granite. They are made up of grains. The granite has interlocking grains like this, but sandstone has rounded grains like this. These are the two main types of rock. Granite is formed by molten rock solidifying, an igneous rock, Latin word meaning fire. Think of the word ignite. But sandstone was made by bits of other rocks carried by rivers to the sea. The bits get smooth and rounded like the pebbles on the beach. These grains settle on the seabed, forming sedimentary rocks, Latin sedere, to sit. Rocks get broken up by a process called weathering. In mechanical weathering, the heat of the sun expands the rock. It then contracts at night, causing it to crack. If water enters and freezes, it will crack more with water and wind. Bits of rock knock into each other, breaking them. In chemical weathering, the rain, which is slightly acidic, dissolves some minerals in the rock. Biological weathering happens as lichens, and then the roots of plants grow on the rocks, forcing their grains apart. Weathered rock forms the soil, but it is also eroded. That means transported either by wind or more usually by water to the sea. If rocks are heated and compressed enough, they change their form and are called metamorphic rocks, from the Greek meta, to change, and morph, to form. From sandstone, we get quartzite, and from clay, we get first shale, then slate. Sedimentary and metamorphic rocks get weathered and eroded too. Tectonics carry the rocks down into the Earth's hot mantle, where they melt and emerge once again as igneous rocks, completing the rock cycle. We must also mention chalk and limestone made of calcium carbonate, which are sedimentary rocks formed in the sea from the shells of dead sea creatures. Under heat and pressure, they formed the metamorphic rock marble. Another rock formed by living things is coal and the related fossil fuels. Peat is formed as vegetation in bogland is unable to rot. Under the heat and pressure, the peat metamorphosizes into coal. So to summarize, molten rocks solidifies, forming igneous rock like granite. They get weathered, means broken apart, then eroded, transported to form sedimentary rocks like sand and clay. These can get heated and compressed to form metamorphic rocks like shale and slate. The movement of the Earth's tectonic plates into the mantle, where they melt to start the cycle all over again.